That is the smartest travel in the industry, the only smart travel in the industry. It's awesome. I know some of you guys were here for the Dynamics ride last year. I'm not going to belabor that too much, but obviously, tuning on the fly, this thing is the most comfortable machine at slow speeds, small bump compliance, and without having to change your clickers or setup, has all of the stiffness that you would need in a bottom-out scenario from a jump or a fall, or a square edge, or anything high-speed performance. And all of that happens straight from the seat. You're not getting out, you're not changing clickers. You have comfort, sport, and firm for whatever you would prefer. And then in the background, you always have compression moving for cornering, for braking, for acceleration, and anti-squat when you're in the air. All that stuff happens no matter what. The biggest thing I can tell you for Dynamics is the old Dynamics Turbo, the 64-inch, I used to run that in sport pretty much all the time just because trying to get as much out of that machine as you can from a compression standpoint, comfort every now and then. This machine can run in comfort a lot longer in a lot gnarlier terrain. Eventually, you'll get to a point where you bottom it out because it is comfort, and then I would switch to sport for any of those, you know, a little more exuberant driving situations you guys might find yourself in today. But that's smart travel. Dynamics active suspension, it's awesome. We're the only ones that have something like this.